Welcome back to Tenslayer Info. Winning a war is very vital for any country, but how to win is the real fact which decides the cleverness, the smartness and effectiveness of the country. The reason for making this particular video is to provide details on Ukraine's plan to acquire the Turkish drones. If you rewind the Nagorno-Karabakh conflict, we know how Azerbaijan defeated Armenia. Azerbaijan won this war against Armenia by using drones which were acquired from Turkey and also Israel. I have already uploaded video on this particular topic in my channel, for which the link can be found in the top right I button. The Turkey drones which were heavily used by Azerbaijan to win the conflict were the Berekter TB2 drones and the suicide drones from Israel. The Berekter TB2 drones are the drones which are being procured by Ukraine as well. Yes, the Ukrainian government announced that it's seeking 24 Berekter TB2 combat drones in the coming months. Even during 2019, the armed forces of Ukraine acquired 12 Berekter TB2 drones, and also the Ukrainian Navy ordered a separate order for 5 additional ones. Not only that, Ukraine will also be looking for more equipped drones, electronic warfare technology, and advanced communication gears from Turkey. These weapons are very much vital for Ukraine to face Russia, since they both are tied up in a conflict over the annexation of Crimea. Russia wants Turkey over ties with Ukraine, since Turkey purchased the Russian-made S-400 air defense system in 2019, and the Turkish president is also negotiating for a second batch now. So what Turkey is doing is not fair, since Ukraine might use these drones against Russia, from which Turkey is actually purchasing the S-400 air defense system. The Berekter TB2 is a medium altitude, long endurance unmanned combat aerial vehicle, which is manufactured by the Turkish company Baker Defense, and this is primarily for the Turkish armed forces. These drones are capable of remotely controlled or autonomous flight operations. These Berekter TB2 drones has been sold to Azerbaijan, Qatar and Libya. It is also said that even Saudi Arabia is interested in buying these Turkish drones. So let's hope Ukraine gets these drones at the earliest and boosts their combat power. Maybe even this deal can get cancelled if Russia forces Turkey on this particular deal. Turkey will not want to ruin their strategic defense cooperation with Russia just for this particular one deal with Ukraine. So let's wait and watch if Ukraine gets these 24 Berekter TB2 drones from Turkey before the sale is stopped or cancelled by Russia. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to Tenslayer Info for more defense and aviation related updates. Thank you.